susah diperolehi, dia cuma boleh rapat dekat hutan. Pada hutan-hutan tertentu dan biasanya susah dapat ditemui.
Dengan pengolahan yang bersesuaian, khasiatnya boleh dimanfaatkan untuk mengubati pelbagai jenis penyakit. Antaranya penyakit parah darah, parah rahim, penyakit ulcer usus, penyakit buah pinggang, demam, lelah, asma dan meningkatkan sistem imun tubuh.
I'm Dr. Amir Farid, Wellness Medical Advisor. Traditionally, tiger milk mushroom is used to relieve asthma, cough, food poisoning, swollen breast, joint pain, liver illness, swollen body parts, and as a general tonic. The sclerotium contains beta-glucan, which is the active ingredient in tiger milk mushroom, which has anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, anti-allergic, anti-asthmatic, antimicrobial, antiviral, anti-tumor, and anti-cancer functions. Anyone can take tiger milk mushroom, as it can be a supplement for anyone who wishes to improve overall health. Those who have symptoms like coughing, nasal sensitivity and low immune system are also suitable to take tiger milk mushroom.